Might as well call this little one Annie. Except it's no longer an orphan anymore. Actually, the possum's real name is Garry, or Gaz for short, and he's developed quite the bromance with its zookeeper. Just look at how cute they are together. The marsupial was brought to Symbio Wildlife Park in Australia after it lost its mother to a cat. Jarrad's raised him ever since. Gaz really is the apple of his eye. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Lou Sheps.